negative 30 divided by 15 is negative 2, and then 10 divided by negative 2, or negative 10 divided by negative 2 is positive 5. Multiply those two numbers together to get an answer of negative 10.